Hey guys, Eddie the Magic Monk here. Today what I'm going to do is teach you how to combine two files in Windows. And you can only see that they work if they're text files, but anyway, you can try combining other files if you like. So if you right click and you choose new, then you choose text. Okay, and I'm going to call this one.txt. And in here I'm going to type in something. Save it, all right, and then I'm gonna copy that, paste it here, and I'm gonna call it 2.txt, and I'm going to change it. Hello, this is Dave. Okay, so in case you don't know how to copy and paste, it's Control C for copy and Control V for paste. Okay, so now I'm gonna go inside this folder in my command prompt. So if you go down to the bottom left of your Windows and click on start and then search for CMD command prompt, and then what you're going to do is go to D drive. So go to D drive and then go into the folder called test. And then to combine these two files, all you need to do is go copy slash B, and then you're going to put in, and then you're going to put in all the files you want to combine. So star.txt, and then you're going to put in the name of the combined file. So let's call it combine.txt. Okay, so now I've combined it, and if you look inside this folder here, there is now combined.txt, and if you open that, it's got the two files combined. And the slash b, okay, so if you don't know what the slash b means, you can go copy slash question mark, and it tells you slash b means a binary file. So you can use this to combine any of the binary related files, which are text file. Okay, thanks for watching guys, see you next time.